Sins and turn to God to receive His pardon and forgiveness.